Today I will be talking about, you guessed it, anti-maskers. Honestly, I think that Rona is real, y'all. I said this on my IG story. Rona would have went away, or we would have at least seen a huge decline in infections if y'all knew how to act. If y'all knew that, hey, we're in a pandemic, certain things you just can't do right now. You know, if y'all knew how to act, Rona probably would not be here right now, or would not be as bad as it is. But since y'all don't know how to act, we gotta quarantine, wear these masks that are uncomfortable. And even to y'all anti-maskers, wear your mask. Wear your mask when you're in public, please. I don't endorse, nor do I condone or promote destructive behavior like not wearing a mask when you're in a huge group of people. I don't promote that. I do not endorse that. I do not condone that. So just wear your mask in public. That's all. Don't wear it under your nose. Wear it, please. That's all. Because it makes me cringe when people are wearing their mask like this. That's all. Now, do I think Rona was made in a lab? Yes, I do. Do I think Rona was one of those things that was used to put the world on halt, do a whole global reset? Yes, I do. I do believe that. But still, wear your mask. That's all you gotta do. Just wear your mask when you're out in public. And if you have to, try to limit your outside interactions. Try to limit it. Limit it. Not trying to tell you to stay in the house and bunker down, but just limit the outside interactions. Just limit it. That's all I'm saying. Limit it. Now, do I feel like they're pandering to black people with the vaccine? Yes, I do. I do feel like they're pandering to black people with this vaccine. I genuinely do. With Dr. Fauci saying, all of my black brothers and sisters, like, stop it. Just stop it. Just stop it. That's all you gotta do, is stop it. Because you're pandering and you're not even doing a good job at it. Masks. Honestly, they do work, but you can still get COVID even if you do wear a mask out in public. But wearing a mask out in public is still a good safety precaution. You know, at least wear that mask. That's all you gotta do. Wearing a mask, it's a good safety precaution, because you don't know what anybody else has. You don't know what the people that work at that store going home to. You don't know what they have. You don't know what everybody else around you has, even their best friends, even their family. Still try to be as precautious as you can. And thank you all for watching. This was a very short video, but I just want to have something to put out so that way it's not like I'm just not making any content. But anyways, comment, like, and subscribe, hit the bell, and follow me on Instagram @AsaOneMarie.